It has exactly the profile, the slopes, the topography, if you will, of some of the canyons we see on Mars.
I am actually collecting 7 to 10 panoramas to create a Voyager story.
It's not just spending money to build a rocket and train people and build hardware and fly to Mars with the fuel. It's the fact that this will galvanize an entire new generation of people to go into science.
We're standing where no one has ever stood before.
This is a place that pushes us to some limit. It's a perfect place to train for Mars because it's a lot more forgiving than Mars. You can make your mistakes here so that by the time you go to Mars, you won't.
The winds are so strong. You have to be always on the lookout. So it's a little weary.
What we're going to do with the rocks that we collect is to try to figure out what hit here. We still don't know if it was an asteroid or a comet.
And so what are you hoping to find?
So we're going to be looking for traces of an extraterrestrial signature. So for example, rare earth elements.
Oh my gosh, stunning. I don't think I'll ever look at the rock the same way.
It's a desire to know more and to delve into our past and delve into our future.
I think it matters for new people looking into either planetary geology or engineering.
Studying space and astronomy opens up your mind. It's almost like traveling. You understand so much more about the physics that surround you in your everyday life.
So this is one of the first generation concept suits for Mars.
To go to Mars, you have to have a good spacesuit. And right now, we do not have a spacesuit that is going to be able to work on Mars. You cannot hop around with a spacesuit that heavy. And so part of what we're doing here is to find ways to reduce the mass of our future spacesuit for Mars.
It's heavy, a little surreal. It really feels like you're somewhere else. I can't believe I'm wearing one.
I don't find Devon pleasant in spite of how often I come here. I don't come here because I somehow relish the discomfort that we have here. You know, I am cold. You know, I miss my family. But somehow this place has a dimension.
시청해 주셔서 고맙습니다. 좋아요를 눌러주세요. 반드시 채널을 등록하시고 알림을 켜주세요. 새로 영상이 등록되면 바로 아실 수 있습니다.